After the call off of Rowlatt Act, Rowlatt Satyagraha, Gandhiji was thinking that they should do something powerful against the British rule. So he was thinking to unite Hindus and Muslims. Okay, at that time in India, Khilafat movement was going on, which was headed by Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali in India. Okay, what is this Khilafat movement and what is for what it had been started at that time? Just to defend Khalifa's temporal power. Okay, who is this Khalifa? So Khalifa, during World War One or after World War One in Ottoman Empire, Islamic head Khalifa was there, and after World War One, peace treaty was to be signed between him and the other surrounding areas rulers at that time. So he thought that if this peace treaty would be signed, then his throne would come under danger. So for his temporal power, worldwide Muslims, they came together and supported him. So this Khilafat movement was a result of this peace treaty or to support this Khalifa, okay, at that time. So to support the Khalifa in India, Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali, they both stood to support him. So Gandhiji decided to call both of them and to unite with him to have Satyagraha against the British rules. Okay, so to defend Khalifa's temporal power, Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali, they had a discussion with Gandhiji. They came with, towards Gandhiji, and Gandhiji also approached both of them, and they both together decided to unite the mass action against the Britishers. Gandhiji told them, we should fight against Britishers so that we will get the freedom as soon as possible. So both of them agreed for that, and this took the shape of united mass action. Okay.